Spam, rice,
what is egg. The Symantec? Yes, the same company that's protecting you.
Hey guys, it's Thursday. I'm here at the store, just clocking in. Not clocking in, but you know. And I got this nice little package in the mail from the girls, Maya and Rika, over at Mighty in New York. Maya's from here originally, but she moved to New York, and her and her friend Rika started this jewelry line that's super cute, really dainty, really minimalistic. I'm actually wearing one of their products right now. It's like a rose gold bar, and it's really small, but just enough to make a statement. Anyway, they sent me this cute little note with like this gold foil porcupine thing. Once it focuses, isn't that adorable? Anyway, they sent me over their Shaka pin, which they just dropped. I think Mori in South Shore Market carries it. Isn't that cute? And it says Jihu on it. Jihu! Okay, anyway. Yeah, I'm stoked. I collect a lot of pins, but this is really pretty, so I'm trying to think what I should put it on. I'm probably just gonna put it over here for now, just to collect. Anyway, thank you, Maya Rika. I love it. Super dope. Let's see. Just some things on the to-do list today. I have two photo shoots today. One that I'm gonna do, and then one I'm kind of just directing in a sense, or watching, supervising, I guess. And that's for our new Aloha tee. Our normal photographer is out of town, so I kind of just have to make do with what I have till he comes back. We'll be shooting Island Air today, who's like a local hip-hop artist. He's super dope. He just released his album a couple weeks ago. And then we will shoot our normal model Zane with my friend Leanne, who's a great photographer. Most of the photos I post on Instagram of me are from her, so that says a lot, I feel like. Tomorrow we'll be shooting with Hanazulu Baron Roshino. We'll be shooting with Kennedy. This is gonna be fun. I keep saying like I feel like I really need to work on my speaking abilities. And it's so funny because I used to do so much public speaking, like throughout school, like from kindergarten all the way up to college. And I mean, it just goes to show you, if you don't practice something often, you just start to forget it, you know? What else I have to do today? I have to mail out some online orders, and what else? Friday, like I said, I had to DJ South Shore Market again, and I'm playing for Revolution's after party at Republic. Saturday, we will be having our official launch party of the Aloha Tee, and then I'm gonna go see Nutcracker from my old ballet, Hawaii Ballet. I'm pretty stoked about that. Haven't been to Nutcracker in a while. I think the last time I went was like in college, just for class, but I'm excited to see if anything even changed, if the costumes even changed. I remember they were recycling their costumes a lot. What else am I doing? And then I'm gonna be DJing for a private birthday party that night at Hawaiian Brian's. And yeah, that's pretty much the weekend in a nutshell. I'm trying to think what else. Next week will be pretty busy because obviously it's the holidays. I still haven't done any Christmas shopping. Still need to do that and get that done. I should probably do that this week so I can get whatever online shopping I can do and get it mailed in by this weekend. But yeah, what else? That's pretty much it for now. I'll be, you know, taking you along with me, basically. Yeah. So behind the scenes, gonna shoot Zane, me, and our Aloha Tee. So right now I'm in Chinatown, about to pick up our new shirts. I'm just waiting for the place to open. Then I'm gonna pick up tickets for a friend and probably fill up gas, because I need gas, that's important.
and yeah, go to the store afterward. I have a photo shoot today for the shirts, so I'm kind of happy I have the new product now because I can squeeze that in too. Yeah. Service. I was on. Does anyone remember that commercial?
I have fun Azula shooting Kennedy right now. There you go, that smirk. So I just came back from Kahala Beach after the shoot. God, my hair looks kind of crazy right now. Should probably fix it. Yeah, just kind of editing and looking, like doing other stuff I have to do. It'll be a pretty chill night, possibly. I'm so tired right now. Missed a couple of days of vlogging, whatever. This is for me, not for you guys. You know, you guys are just here for the ride, well, along with the ride. Anyway, today is Saturday, day 17. We just launched our Aloha Tea. Well, I mean, we released it in the beginning of the week, but this is like our party, so it's pretty fancy. We got some Prosecco and some hors d'oeuvres or poo-poos, which I'll probably show you in a bit. Right now I'm just kind of putting my set for tonight. I'm gonna be DJing for a birthday party, and yeah, I'm pretty excited. It's gonna be like a private birthday party from my understanding, so I'm stoked. And it's the girl who hired me knows my sound, so I'm happy to be kind of DJing like music that, I mean, I'm happy playing, so it's a nice change up from top 40. So yeah, let's take you around. We moved the shop stuff a little bit so you can see. That's what the store looks like right now. We do some cool little, why does it look like that? Later on, we're gonna watch Nutcracker, and we're gonna go to my old ballet that I used to go to. So I'm excited. I haven't seen it in a couple of years. I'd be surprised if they're like using new costumes, because they were using like the same old ones when I was doing ballet there. But we'll see. We also have new t-shirts too. These ones. I do feel a little guilty that I haven't been uploading every day, but honestly, I don't think anyone misses it. It's not a big deal. You know, life happens, obviously, so yeah. But I'm gonna, you know, try to finish this month strong. We only have a couple days left, so yeah, keep watching. So here at Mamiya Theater, we're gonna watch Nutcracker.
Yeah!
Of my old ballet, Hawaii State Ballet. Pretty excited.
Yo, we're about to battle, yo.
Why is
ain't
that
ready for
focusing?
This.
Oh, okay. Where are we at right now?
We're at Dick's. Gonna get that D. Learn today.
Try you're gonna get hit by the car.
I went with the mini one choice, standardized the lechon, rice, and one barbecue stick.
So good. Got that pancit, vegetable lumpia, and lechon. Okay.